not a suicide, but I was moved.
What did you do to my brother?
He's extremely dangerous, Captain.
My clairvoyance?
We have visions.
My brother and I were born with the ability to see things.
You need to listen to me, Captain, because I'm about to tell you something that cannot leave this office. Is that understood?
All right. But it better be damn good.